Why is the Iraqi dinar so low?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
The CBI devalued the national currency in December 2020 amid a severe drop in global crude prices, which threatened economic collapse given Iraq's heavy dependence on oil export revenues. The devaluation was highly unpopular as it resulted in an immediate increase in prices of imported goods.